Hey dear friends, this is Tatiana and I recently flew on a transatlantic flight from the US all the way to Europe, and right now I'm in my parents' house, so the audio might be a little bit funky. And you know that such a long flight usually lasts for at least 10 hours, and watching movies is probably one of the most common things to do on long flights like that. In my previous videos, I showed you that there are plenty of ways to watch popular streaming services such as Netflix directly on your Quest 2. But how can you stream Netflix on a plane or anywhere else if you've got no internet? In this video, I will show you a resourceful way to stream Netflix movies or TV shows directly on your Quest 2 completely offline. So, if you're ready, let's go! It's not a secret that Oculus has a native Netflix app. As you can see through the lens, you appear in this classy environment with a pretty standard layout of the Netflix app, but the problem is that you cannot stream Netflix using this app if you've got no internet connection. Without it, it simply won't work because the app has no way to download videos to watch them later when you're offline, only while you're connected to internet. That's quite a bummer, and I thought that there has to be a way to do it. After all, if you use the Android version of the Netflix app, it's easy to download any movie or show directly on your phone and watch them even if you don't have the internet service. Considering that Oculus Quest 2 is powered by Android, why can't you do the same on this device? Well, the answer is you can, and here's how. First, you'll need to download an Android version of Netflix on your PC from the link provided below. Save this file on your computer, it will have an APK extension, yes, exactly like all the VR apps that you sideload on your Quest. You probably already have SideQuest installed on your PC, but if not, follow my simple 3-minute tutorial to set up SideQuest on your computer. I will also leave all the links below, and when your SideQuest is all set, come back to this video. Now make sure that your Quest 2 is connected to your PC with a USB-C cable and you're allowed to data transfer inside the headset. You will see this green dot in the top left corner when your headset is connected successfully. Now click on this icon that says Install APK File and select the Netflix APK that you have just downloaded. It should be installed in just a few moments, and then put on your Quest and go to your library. In the top right corner, select Unknown Sources. This is where all your sideloaded apps will be, and the Netflix app should be right on the top. The actual app window can't be recorded on the Quest, so I recorded it through the lens, hence the shabby quality. The app might ask you to update the app to a newer version, but you don't have to do that, as this version works perfectly fine. Now you will need to sign in by clicking on this button in the top right corner. There is no easy way to sign in through your computer or something, so just type in your email and password. And essentially, this is the mobile version of the app, and you will get the coolest function of all: download movies and TV episodes to watch on the go without using data. The only downside of this app is that it is essentially a window. You don't get any cool environments like in the native app, and you can't change the size of the screen, but it still beats the tiny screen that you get on a plane, right? And you get a much better selection of movies. Right here, if you click on the movie or a TV episode, you will see a button that says download. The app actually highlights it too when you use this app for the first time, so they make sure that you're aware of this perk. It will show a progress bar at the bottom, and when it's finished, you can find all your downloads by clicking on this sandwich menu icon in the top left corner, and then on My Downloads. Everything you've downloaded will be right here, accessible even if you don't have the internet connection. This trick has made my flight so much more enjoyable, as I could watch what I wanted instead of being stuck with the movie selection available on the plane, and of course on a much larger VR screen. So this Android Netflix app is a must-have if you love watching movies on your Quest but don't want to rely on the internet connection. Let me know in the comments if you would like to try this method to watch movies on a plane, in what other situations you might want to watch movies in VR offline. This is a cool trick, and I'm curious how you guys might want to use it. Remember to like and subscribe to this video if you enjoyed it, and of course, thank you so much for watching, and as always, happy gaming!